I heard a noise. Hi, welcome back to the Tekbird Soaps Lab. My name is Jazzy. I'm the owner and soap maker here at Tekbird Soaps. I wanted to bring you along today for the making and cutting of my Patchouli Rain soap. This soap, I'm very excited about it. I think it's gorgeous. It smells incredible and I can't wait for you to see it. If you saw my work with me video that I released, you probably noticed that the quality of that video was a fair bit less. Since I recorded that video, I've upgraded my lighting, upgraded my equipment. I've rearranged things here in the lab to make it more video filming friendly. However, when I filmed myself making this soap, it was before I had access to all this upgraded equipment. So you'll probably notice a decline in the quality of the soap making video, but I wanted to share with you the making of the soap. I hope you enjoy it. Let's just get started. Thank you. everybody. Thanks for coming along for the making and cutting of the Patchouli Rain soap. I had such a great time making the soap. Everything went perfectly. This was a new fragrance supplier for me, so I wasn't sure what to expect, but it performed beautifully. The scent is incredible. I love the way the colors came out and the design. Here you can see a bar of the Patchouli Rain soap. The top has a super nice, delicate swirl. And I don't know how well the camera's picking it up, but it has just the slightest shimmery gold highlight. And then the body of the soap is just this blue and brown with a natural swirl. Some bars you'll see it more than others, but we've got a little bit of this white, uncolored portion of the soap. You can see some right here. I think it's great. It smells so good. It's very earthy and warm. You get the patchouli. It's got like a little mystery to it. It does kind of remind me of a bit of a rainy night. I really do like this soap. I can't wait for you all to try it. Let me know what you think. This soap will be available with the rest of my January series on January 15th. So be sure to come by the shop, tekbirdsoaps.com, to check it out. If you liked what you saw, please give this video a like and a subscribe. I'm a super brand new channel. I can really use all the support. Let me know if you have any questions about this video or anything else you've seen here today. I hope you enjoyed your time here with me. I appreciate you all. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you have any questions in the comments. I don't know how long this ending's gonna go on for. I think I hit everything. Bye. Have a great day. Bye-bye.